A terrible accident on the campus of Carnegie Mellon University to tell you about. An employee from Eaton Electric died after being electrocuted while working inside a school building there. He's been identified as 59-year-old Harold Taylor Jr. from the Hill District. And as Channel 4 Action News reporter Shannon Perrine shows us, investigators now have the task of finding out exactly what went wrong.
We're on the campus of Carnegie Mellon University where this tragedy took place. It happened about 20 after 10 this morning. The university's not saying much, only that there was an industrial accident. We understand that a person was electrocuted and that was fatal. Again, this is where it happened. This is Wien Hall, an engineering building on the university campus. Pittsburgh police are investigating this industrial accident. Right now, the medical examiner's office is also looking into this. They will be performing an autopsy on this individual, a worker here at CMU, who was killed this morning in this tragedy. At Carnegie Mellon University, I'm Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News.